start making it a habit to read before bed instead of scroll through my phone, because this little device is evil, I'm telling you. I'll just be like scrolling through my phone for hours and then I wake up feeling like garbage. So I'm gonna start doing this, and I urge you to do the same if you also struggle with it. So I'll tell you a little bit about this book, and then I'm just gonna read. I find paper sounds extremely soothing, just the sound of someone reading, so I hope that you find it soothing as well. Here that I used to follow called Koi Fresco. Now he goes by Vishuddha Das. And it was when I was like first getting into like learning about Buddhism, just because I found it really helped with my anxiety, and learning how to find a more soothing and peaceful way of life, with less overthinking, with less attachment, with just less of using less thoughts, less clutter. Buddhism, Plain and Simple by Steve Hagen. And I heard so many times that anxiety is nothing more than, I think when you're worrying present. No, anxiety is when you're worrying about the future because it's out of your control. And what's the other one? Not depression, something else stems from dwelling in the past, like overthinking, obsessive thinking. Stems from, you know, being stuck in the past. And it's true, because my anxiety comes from worrying about the future when, you know, there's no point. So anyway, we have to just learn to accept life as it is right now, instead of constantly about what's gonna happen, or wanting to change it, or to change people, because it doesn't work like that. You have to sort of surrender. I don't mean give up, but surrender to what is, and accept it. Say fuck it. Anyway, I'm gonna read. guys like this format. much as we can, I think. Just so. There's always going to be something to work on. But it's important, I think, to be self-aware without becoming obsessive, because then it gets toxic and not healthy. There has to be a balance in everything, but it's important to look within ourselves. nice little thing, like an extra way to connect with you.